If you had told me when I started at CU that I was going to be working with a Nobel Prize winner, I would have laughed. And there's no way, right?
That makes an impact.
It was really rewarding because it was almost 4 months of work of, you know, building the various pieces and finally putting them all together and plugging it in and aligning it just right and spending hours and hours twisting the knobs on the grating until I saw the laser beam come out where I wanted it to. And when you finally see that, it's really remarkable. So that was pretty cool. And then I got to go around telling all my friends I built a laser over the summer, which was great. There's so many opportunities here on CU's campus that as long as you come in and you're open and you're willing to try out some of those opportunities, there's just endless possibilities, you know. You know, you look at someone like me who studies physics and theater, and there's a lot of places where that really wouldn't be possible. I played football, basketball, and lacrosse for years and years. And the thing that I loved about it was the camaraderie that we developed and the fact that you have to work as a team to reach a goal, whatever it is. And in theater, it's exactly the same. You know, every piece individually has to work just so that everything can come together and work as a whole. That's exactly what happens in the lab. People like to set up these definitions of right brain and left brain, and if somebody's reasonable, then they also can't be creative. And what I found in my time at CU is just the opposite. You know, the most reasoning, the most thoughtful people that I know also are the most creative.
If you want to look at somebody that was really creative, how about Newton, Einstein?
Yeah, it goes back to the advice that Jim Doyle gave me. I really don't know what's going to happen, but I know that I'm going to have a lot of opportunities moving forward out of CU.
I said the best advice I can give you is, because he said it's been really hard. There's a lot of work to do. I said, no, there's not. In 5 years, you're going to think this is pretty easy because the real world's harder. But the best thing that's happened to you is you come out of here understanding that you really don't have any limits.
And as long as I keep myself open to those opportunities, I think that's what's important. Just see where life takes me and enjoy the ride, I guess.